Now I'm standing at the crossroad I've been heading toward a long, long time. One way is your happiness, down the other road is mine. Will these two roads meet again, somewhere down the line? Well, there ain't no way I'm knowing, babe, you go your way, I'll go mine. Lucky strong wind will carry me home, dry my eyes and heal my soul. Strong wind will guide me to the unknown.
Thank you. The next song we're going to do is called, the next song's called Joe. I work playing music at a care home, and Joe was a resident at this care home. And Joe would always bug me to play him some Spanish music. And I don't play any Spanish music, but I'd always make up something for Joe. So I wrote this song about my time spent visiting Joe and trying to play Spanish music for him. Joe hit a rhythm in his blood. He took blood tests in the morning before breakfast. The nurse checked his sugar level. She said, "Sugar, how you doing?" He said, "Restless." Joe had never been to Spain, but once saw Spain through the window of his fighter jet. Over Germany and France, he watched Germany go up and smoke like cigarettes. Do you ever feel like you were born in the wrong time and place? Do you ever feel like you were born in the wrong time and place? Do you ever feel like you were born in the wrong time and place? You'll get there someday. Joe played bingo in the afternoon, cried bingo even when he didn't have one.
Bingo!
Bingo!
And when he'd sleep at night, he'd have nightmares of the war and reach for his gun. Joe would daydream about heaven, and the heaven he'd imagine resembled Spain. People dancing in the streets, Joe was dancing and it took away his pain. Do you ever feel like you were born in the wrong time and place? Do you ever feel like you were born in the wrong time and place? Do you ever feel like you were born in the wrong time and place? You'll get there someday.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. The next one we're going to do is a piece about following your own heart and marching to the beat of your own drum and not being caught by other people who might say that they know what's best for you, but they might have other interests. So being true to yourself. And this one is called The Void.
Inside my heart there is a hole. It runs right down through my soul, just waiting, anticipating. Tried to fill it with a diamond ring, but no, this caged bird couldn't sing. Something shiny just won't do. No. Well, maybe if I had a baby and I lived someone else's dreams, then this hole wouldn't seem so big anymore. Wouldn't it be funny if I filled the hole with money? Maybe I could buy myself some time to try to decide what I really want. But I'm just a cog in a big machine that tells me what my life should mean. Why can't they tell me how to feel complete? They tell me to buy things and lose some weight. If I do what they say, then I'll feel great. But the closer I get, the further it all falls away. No.
Thank you guys very much. So we have one more for you. This last one is a song about staying in the moment, because I feel like in this time we live in, with all the technology we're surrounded by, we can often trick ourselves into believing we can capture a moment on our phone or our iPad or our camera and just come back to it. But you can never really go back to that moment. So it's really important sometimes that we just be present and enjoy it, because this is all you have, and you're obviously here because this is where you're supposed to be, so it's not worth worrying about where other people are. So this is a song very dear to our hearts called Before You Go.
See the moments pass, they seem to pass so fast. You can't hold on to each one as they go. Where did the daylight rush off to? And suddenly the moon walks in, and I'm left alone. Why can't time just pass me by? Everything slows down around me, but I can't change what I see. Oh no. Everyone moves along, and when they're gone, gone, but I'm left behind. Oh, 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 I'll miss you before you go. Oh, 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 long before it's over. Before you go, why can't time just pass me by? Do you think that this will happen again? That history will be kind? That our hands might touch, or our eyes might meet somewhere else down the go. Oh, 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 long before
before you go. Why can't time just pass me?
Thank you guys so much. Quentin Bard on bass, Jesse Popesky on guitar. I'm Grace Harabi. Thank you.